some years ago. I would have defined myself as a musician or a writer. And I'm trying to wean myself off those definitions of myself that are about my occupation and see myself as a person, as a husband, as a father, as a husband and father and friend and citizen that makes music and writes stuff, rather than the other way around.
Traveling appallingly alone on a singular road into the lavender fields that reach high beyond the sky.